he says it's time to put this Walmart issue behind them and to focus on the big issue, a new redevelopment plan for the entire South Florida Highway Corridor. And now it's time to get to work.
I really think people should be thanking Walmart, because now we're going to get to reassess South Federal Highway, which we meant to do anyways.
The proposed Walmart store was supposed to go here at the old Ralph Buick car dealership on South Federal Highway in Delray Beach. But on Monday, an attorney representing the big box store withdrew its application for rezoning.
I've been responding to emails all night.
Commissioner Gary Iliopoulos says it's time for the city to refocus and get back to coming up with a redevelopment plan for that area.
The commission gave direction to staff last night to relook at all our codes, look at the big box, look at retail stores, look at strip stores, look at everything and see how we want Federal Highway to be.
Now the site is located right next to the Tropic Isle community neighborhood, and folks here say they don't want that Walmart in their city. As a matter of fact, they plan to go to City Hall to protest. The store was supposed to bring in jobs and revenue to the city, but Iliopoulos says that's all good, but not a priority.
Every time we look at a big project, and like I said, we haven't had a lot of them come through, but we usually look at compatibility first, what's good for the overall city. The taxes, the jobs, that's all a benefit and or perk, I should say, but that's not the first thing we look at, no.
And protesters were expected to show up here at City Hall today for the City Commission meeting that gets underway at around 6 o'clock tonight, but they're not showing up because it's no longer an issue. Now, I did talk to the president of one of the HOAs, and she told me that she is looking forward to working with the commission on its new redevelopment plan. Reporting live in Delray Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.